Welcome to Offstage Live, Music at the Museum, coming to you from the galleries of the North Carolina Museum of Art in Raleigh. Presented with UNC TV and Come Here and See, this musical series showcases North Carolina bands that represent our state's rich musical landscape. As the state's art museum, we are proud to feature a wide range of art and artists inside our galleries and in our museum park. The artists you'll enjoy today share their stories through music. Join us now from the North Carolina Museum of Art in celebrating their sound and supporting their work.
It's not good enough to wish you well. It's not good enough to say I call you later. Dial your number now.
Thank you. YouTube land, or SE Ward, if you're tuning in, you don't know us. We're from here, Raleigh, Carrboro, Chapel Hill, the Triangle. This is a song about everybody's favorite dating app.
Thank you.
Here's the part where we tune and make wonderful conversation. I'll probably say this a few times, but the folks playing in this band are really fantastic musicians, and it is a real honor to be here with them tonight. So thank you, Rachel, Mike, Thomas, and Jake, for being in this band. It's really chill. Super chill. This is your chance at stand-up, Rachel.
I'm not talking.
YouTube? What's the deal with that? Yeah, sound off in the comments what you're doing. Yeah, we don't have a live feed, but we'll look at them later. Be like, oh, Dan was on the couch.
Thank you.
the in-studio audience. Yeah. They love it. You should have a laugh track on that thing.
Now I want to cut us some sketches. We're
done. All right. Well, that's it. Just kidding. Here's another awkward tuning moment brought to you by capos. These next couple of songs I'm going to play by myself. And they both mean a lot to me. I've been thinking a lot about what it means to be a woman, especially in this day and age. There's a lot of stuff we have to worry about, think about. And this first song that I wrote is actually one of the first songs that I wrote. When I was first songwriting, and it's about my oldest, longest friendship at the time, and just how much I loved it. And we had known each other since we were six. I mean, we still have known each other since we were six, but it was about the ebbs and flows of our relationship. And I still play it a lot.
Thank you.
along your neck, and they kissed you more. When the fullness of time has come, be there for you in the eastern sun. Little sister, I know it's well and done. When you get on, there'll be room for the both of us over time. Is the end of me and love.
Another quick tuning. I guess I'll talk about this song a little bit. This is a brand new song that I wrote fairly recently. It is about the last time that I drank alcohol, which was not too far in the past. But I recently started on this journey of sobriety, which has been really powerful. And I've found a lot of care in the sober communities of women around here. And it's felt really nurturing. So I kind of wrote this song thinking about that experience and just reflecting on my time drinking, as one does. This is a quick little one.
I can barely see.
Oh, you guys have been here the whole time? Wow. You guys want to jam a little bit?
Well, we're already here.
Oh. Well, give me a second. A little bit out of tune. You know, tuning is half the set when you go see. That's in a club anyway, so. You're getting the full experience here. Just turn off the lights wherever you are. Order a bunch of drinks. Tip your bartender at home. I will say this about tipping your bartender. I'm sure a lot of you who are watching right now, all five of you maybe, have spent time in bars and concert venues before the pandemic, and I would highly encourage you to take a look at some of your favorite places, see if they have GoFundMes or fundraisers. If nothing else, check out the hashtag #SaveOurStages on all of the social media websites. There's not a lot of federal assistance happening right now for bars and music venues, and we are seeing a lot of our favorite places go away every single day. So take a moment and actually tip your bartender. You know, find them on Venmo.
Pushed into jaws.
now by your side. You said you'd take care of the rest of the roses that came in that night. 2 weeks have gone by. We both feel sorry, but the heat of the moment makes the well run dry. We've all apologized, simply guarded in darkness, clandestine in a truth we cannot find.
Polite clapping. Yeah, Thomas said, good job watching YouTube, everybody. So. Smash that like button.
There's a little bell icon. You should click that and you'll get notified.
when new stuff gets uploaded. There you go.
I'm gonna say it. What's up, YouTubers? Welcome to my channel. Oh God, I got too excited.
All content is good content.
All content is good content. Rachel and I, as 30-year-old women, have a secret desire to be YouTubers, famous YouTubers, so we feel like this is a first step for us. We're coming for you, David Dobrik.
Can't seem to reel it in. False faith, false faith, false faith. It's been snowing in my dreams. You've been practicing. You come back to me. You come back to me.
Almost at the end of our journey here, folks, in dear old music land. Thank you so much to the North Carolina Museum of Art for having us. If you're just tuning in, we're Essie Ward. I think our socials are scrolling at the bottom. Here, maybe? I don't know. Maybe it's up here. Maybe it's over here. thank you so much for watching. Those of you who have tuned in, please keep an ear out for some new stuff that we have happening, hopefully at the beginning of next year. I just want to say thank you again to Rachel on the keys, Mike on guitar, Mr. Thomas McNeely on the drums, and Jake over here on the bass. Thank you so much to come here and see UNC TV, the whole crew. This has been a really great journey. So we got one more song, and that's it. And then that's all she wrote.
That is literally all she wrote.
Thank you.
She said, everything has a reason. So tell me,
thanks everybody. Thank you so much for watching. We appreciate it.
Bye everybody. Goodbye.